You're never safe from surprise when it comes to Lippstittery. Oh, help me. Somebody come help me. I'm going to die. Do you know why a feminist is called a feminist? Because mad cow disease was already taken.